Hey there, Mouse fans. This is Tyler Hinkle's Movie Corner here, and welcome to another movie review. So today's movie review is going to be on a 2006 Columbia Pictures movie with Will Ferrell, and that is Talladega Nights, The Battle of Ricky Bobby. Now, the plot of Talladega Nights goes like this. The fastest man on four wheels, Ricky Bobby, is one of the greatest drivers in NASCAR history. A big, hairy, American winning machine, Ricky has everything dim-witted daredevil could want. A luxurious mansion, a hot smoking wife, and all the fast food he can eat. But Ricky's turbocharged lifestyle hits an unexpected speed bump when he's bested by flamboyant aero idiot Gene Gerard and reduced to a fear-ridden wreck. And that's what Talladega Nights, The Battle of Ricky Bobby is about. So what I think of Talladega Nights, The Battle of Ricky Bobby, I thought this movie was very hilarious because it's Will Ferrell, see? And it is the best movie ever made, and I have to agree, it is the best movie ever made, in my opinion, because it's Will Ferrell. And y'all know Will Ferrell's a hilarious actor. Sorry about that, guys. And I actually like NASCAR because there's a race car on the back of the DVD, and there's the NASCAR logo on Ricky's outfit, I think. And yeah, the actors did a very funny job. Will Ferrell did a very funny job, and he did a very hilarious job as Ricky. And all the other characters did a very good job too. So. And I do remember getting this DVD on DVD a long time ago. Front, spine, back. Yeah, I know. Sorry about that, guys. The case is a little broken, but that's alright. That's alright. I'll still keep this copy for memories, alright? Here's the disc to Talladega Nights. And more in every sense. Here's a little insert with Blu-ray, since I have a Blu-ray player. And this comes with a BD ride, rewritable drive, PlayStation 3, some Blu-rays like Underworld, and movies from Sony Pictures Animation like Underworld 2, a Blu-ray player, a Vio PC, and yeah, alright. Here's this thing looks like a certificate, and there's also other movies that they come with. They come with Mr. Deeds, Radio, White Chicks, Christmas with the Cranks, 51st Dates, The Animal, Rudy, and etc. And the movies I have on this list are Radio, Mr. Deeds, and that's the only two movies I have on this list. Alright. And, yeah, and there are some times when this movie gets very hilarious, and the running time's an hour and 121 minutes, as it's an unrated, so I got the unrated print. And I know my only good friend who might think it's his worst Will Ferrell movie, Usman Hashmi. Yeah, Usman Hashmi is not interested in this movie, so I do handle his opinion on Talladega Nights, The Battle of Ricky Bobby, because he likes Cars better. And I do like Cars more than this because, I mean, there was a little bit of stupid moments, but to me, there wasn't that many stupid moments. So overall, Talladega Nights, The Battle of Ricky Bobby gets a 9.5 out of 10. It's hilarious, and yeah. Because Will Ferrell, in my opinion, is a hilarious actor. And if you're not interested in this movie, then your opinions are respected. Or accepted, sorry. Because I don't want to use the I respect your opinion term anymore. It's best if you say I can handle your opinion or I accept your opinion. So, yeah. Alright, Mouse fans, this has been my review on Talladega Nights, The Battle of Ricky Bobby. subscribe to my channel, drop a like on this video, and I'll see you guys later.